Hi everybody, and welcome to Alexad React. And this is my second of three if you've seen the previous video with Witchcraft, I'm doing, it's the second one in a row. So, and this one, the second one most requested is Discord Gets Off to Pony. It's a MLP YTP. So, I don't know what the heck to expect because it's a YTP, it's always random, so. Like Peaky Pie said, enough chit-chat, time is candy, and let's start this video in 3, 2, 1.
I want to start out right here, in the world-famous Monsterlock Garden. Girls did so well. Victory. What? That one over there represents...
Sarah Connor.
One represents Bonnie Monster.
How cool would it be to have that what for a cutie mark?
No.
What are you, a dick?
Girls!
You thinks we're goily, huh?
Now, this is a really interesting statue. What do you notice about it?
Singing in opera?
Creature is called a conch. He is a hot body and a head of all sorts of things. What do you suppose he's a con?
Dicks.
You three have demonstrated Discord so well that you're each going to suck me off. Now let's go. And I don't want any more fucking.
It's confusion. Chaos.
Well, if there's nothing else, I'll be on my way.
Oh no!
No!
Yeah!
My little pony, my little...
No!
No!
My little pony...
No!
My little pussy, my little pussy...
No! Come on!
I used to wonder what...
Men's asses!
...could be... My little pussy... Until you all shared it...
What?
Magic.
...with me... Big adventure...
Deck!
A beautiful
cat,
faithful and
fuck,
sharing
fuck, say it,
it's an easy
fuck,
and magic
makes it all come to mind. Do you know you're all my very best?
Whoa, again,
fuck, say it,
like Pony Anthology.
Crazy weather all over Equestria.
Hush now, quiet now, it's time to lay your sleepy head. Hush now, quiet now, it's time to go to bed.
I know this.
Shut the fuck up!
No!
Completely fucked up.
Princess Blastia, we came as fast as we could.
That's what she said.
Thank you, Twat. Thank you all. Is this about the glitter? What's happening down there? Why isn't my fetch working? Is there... Follow me. I've called you here for a matter of great importance. I need you to suck my dick. Princess Blastia, you can count on...
Hold on a second!
Eternal Chaos comes with chocolate rain, you guys!
Chocolate rain!
What? Princess. We'd be honored to use the Elements of Harmony again.
No!
Have no fear, ponies. I have total confidence that you will be able to defeat Discord with these.
No!
Oh well, if anyone needs me, I'll be outside in the chocolate puddles with a giant swizzle straw.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some chaos to wreak. I take it back, you're not a genius. I should have known better than to take the advice of a pony.
Phew!
Your brilliant plan didn't work. I smothered the ponies with attention, spent every waking moment f***ing with them, but things only got worse.
You'll need to give them all.
Kathy, I take it back. You are a genius.
Less than 10 minutes.
I was expecting an orgy with the princess, not outdoor sport.
I love this song. No way. No!
Are we glad to see? Why are you carrying a humongous boulder?
What do you mean, boulder? This big, beautiful, bedazzling, beautiful, big, bedazzling, big rock is a
diamond!
And it's all mine.
No.
Chase the rainbow, motherfucker!
Double rainbow all the way across the sky.
Okay. There's some parts that I didn't expect. I mean, in the YTP, it's always like twisting the words with some like words like pussy and stuff, sexual team. But that was the case with this one. But oh, that was funny because there's some part that was really good, and the end was, you can see the parallel between the Star Wars and that scene. That was funny. So yeah, and oh damn, I wanted to say something but I don't remember. So anyway, That's pretty much it. That was funny. That was random. So, thanks for watching. See you later or next time.